Jesus! Jesus! Hey, welcome to Rally here today. We're going to be taking our 977 Chevrolet Camaro out for first drive.
But first, what we need to do is go down there, check all the vitals, if it's got oil, if it's got some fluid in the radiator, and if it's got petrol, and then we'll be all good to go. Falling down. Oh, I can't, this is scary, man. Jesus. Don't think so. Jesus Christ, this is a boat.
Poke yourself out. It's close to make that noise.
Well, it is full locked, so possibly. It doesn't automatically do that, does it? You have to put the new, because there's new brakes on here, you have to like. You have to push your brakes quite far down. Oh, it's a bloody truck.
Jesus! Jesus!
What does that mean?
Slow down.
Oh. Make a left here. Jesus. Anyway, let's turn around. I do know if you go straight, it takes us to that roundabout. But we need to go back that way to get the car.
Oh, we seem to have come to a road that really doesn't want us to turn around.
brakes, man. I can use this drive, yeah?
Yeah. Not too much.
It's a bit playing the steering wheel, and straight is like this. It's not like straight like this. Straight is like this.
He thinks you've got a good car. Maybe a
mile.
You can have it for £6,000.
No, shut up. £9,000.
Yeah, it's done up. Interior
is
awful.
It's not that bad. I mean, apart from that, we've got some like proper American stuff in there. I'm looking in the road, you silly sausage. I can move my eyes. I'm not going to overtake, no. Yeah, probably will. I see a car coming in the distance.